The fans voted and the winners were announced. Here are the Premios to Mundo winning highlights.
La Patrona swept at last night's show. Not only did it win Telenovela of the Year, Araceli Arámbula took home Favorite Leading Lady, while Christian Bach was honored with La Mala Más Buena.
Que ustedes voten por nosotros, realmente el corazón se nos hace así de grandote.
Poder Musical went to Daddy Yankee, and Prince Royce had the Song of the Year for his hit, Incondicional. Telemundo's take on Court TV, Caso Cerrado, went Best Reality Moment.
Muchísimas gracias. Especialmente, principalmente al público. Ustedes son una maravilla.
Gaby Espino was named with the I'm Sexy and I Know It award. And the social media hashtag award went to Arrojo Vivo's Maria Celestia Raras. El Orgullo Latino in Hollywood went to Michelle Rodriguez, and the sports sensation of the year was Leo Messi. Other winners included Eva Longoria with the Alma de Tu Mundo award.